Hey everybody, I want to show you how these spring-loaded door hinges work. So it's all kind of based around this pin right here, this pin that comes in the bottom. And there's also, there's an Allen head bit that's in the bottom of that there too. But one thing, just to show you real quick, so if you take the pin all the way out, you have a free-floating hinge. Put it together and you can set it, you can put that pin into these holes here and it'll give you different settings on your spring loaded, how much tension you want on your door. Now, I just kind of put it in randomly there, but you can see it'll start to swing back on itself. And then, you know, for less tension, just move it over here a little bit. It'll open up wider and it'll start its tension. See, it's loose right there. Here's where I start to feel resistance. It's right about there, which means it'll just put a little bit of spring pressure on the door. Now we'll go ahead and install it. Now, when you're installing this thing, I recommend you just pull that pin all the way out, just like that, right here, and just set it aside. I'm taking this middle hinge, so I got a top one and a bottom one. I'm taking this middle one out, and I'm gonna replace it with this. Okay, now that we've got it installed, now we just adjust the settings on it. And again, remember, the settings are down here. Okay, so I'll put it first on the first available hole, right there. I'll pop it in there. Now to get the setting you want, take your Allen wrench and come up from underneath here. And then, see how that rotates just like that? That's how you get your setting that you want. You'll put your pin in accordingly. Okay, now it takes a couple cycles. You can see I got it all the way to the left. The tighter that you want to go, you put this up in here, you'll take this and turn it to your right. And then as that turns, holding this hand, you pop that pin out and put it in that next available hole. All right, so there's quite a bit of tension I'm holding with my thumb there. Turn it that way and move the pin to the left in the next available hole. That'll get it tighter. There we go. Like I said, just keep moving that pin to the left. Use your Allen wrench, turn it to the right, pop the pin out, and put it to the next available pin to the left where it seats all the way. It's going to take a few times, but what I wanted was for this door to close by itself. Let's see if that happens. Pretty close. All right, I think I got it where I want it. Check it out. That's what I want, close by itself. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.